Hey, welcome back to Subnautica, Below Zero, Frostbite Update. Oh, what to do today? All progression is really going slow. I thought maybe this was cut out from the story. This should be the compass. What this feels like the game is very slow now. Got some solar. Got the mobile bay. Oh, we need to heal up.
Oxygen.
Game just feels broken at this moment. Let's get back to that. Emergency gauge. I'm hoping that something we scan down there, or up there, just give us a BP for better air bottles in it, better tanks in it. Might get lucky and get some silver here. I'll find just a crystal. That's titanium. Gold. Stuck in a small plant like that. Almost as bad as Ark. It looks like it's it. At least we got some nice solar here. I'm gonna leave an emergency gauge. Oh, nice. Finally found something. The sea monkey is inside. Harvest as much as possible in it while we're in this area. I don't know if we'll be coming back soon. I think we're about done. Get some food as well.
Seek fluid intake immediately. Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh, very full. Cool. Let's go make that silver. Get some more water. Now we can finally make titanium ingots. Oh man, so I'm gonna make two of them. Compass. What do we need for the compass? Copper wiring and wiring kit. Okay, nice, so it's done. Then I think that will be it for this episode. We haven't progressed really, and my honest opinion is since the Frostbite update, the game feels more broken than it was before. Thanks for watching. Please have an awesome day. Like and subscribe. And as always, have fun.